A recent cool and wet weather has Bannock County lifting the open burn ban that was issued back in June. But it is important to remember that open burning still requires a fire permit. So before you start a fire, contact the fire department to make sure that you meet the necessary requirements.